Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Cuisines and Cures. Today I will show you how to make chicken roast without oven or without deep frying. The ingredients needed are, I have taken 300 grams chicken, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1/2 teaspoon jeera, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder and 1/2 teaspoon dhania powder. I have mixed all the spices together. 1 teaspoon salt, 1 tablespoon curds, pepper powder, lemon juice 1 teaspoon, a few curry leaves, oil 3 teaspoon oil. So let's start making. I'm going to add all the spices and marinate this chicken for 2 hours. Salt, ginger garlic paste, curds. Why I'm adding curds is when we cook chicken, it will become soft. For that reason, I'm adding curds. Mix all this together well and marinate for 2 hours in the refrigerator. I have not added pepper powder and lemon juice to this. I am going to add that when I am frying the chicken. So let's marinate this for 2 hours. It's been 2 hours since I marinated the chicken. Now we will cook this chicken without adding water or oil in a pan until all the water evaporates from the chicken. Take a pan, heat it for some time, add the chicken and cook this until all the water evaporates from the chicken. Cook this at medium flame, do not cook this at high flame because the chicken won't cook properly. Close the lid and cook it. You can see the water has evaporated from the chicken. Now switch off the gas. Take a tawa, heat it for some time. Add oil. Let the oil heat up for some time. Add the chicken pieces to the oil. Roast the chicken until it becomes light brown. Keep roasting and stirring. You can see the chicken has started to turn light brown. Now add the curry leaves, pepper powder. Add pepper powder according to your taste. I am adding just 1/2 a teaspoon. Lemon juice. And roast for 2 more minutes. Check for seasoning. If required, you can add salt or chili powder also. Seasoning is proper. Now switch off the gas. If you want this chicken roast to be reddish in color, you can add food color or Kashmiri chili powder. This is the easiest way of making chicken roast at home and it tastes very delicious too. Delicious chicken roast is ready to eat. If you like my recipe, please leave a comment below and do like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching my video.